If you're getting Roku Error 60 or 0.60, you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Close the app. You mostly get Roku Error 60 or 0.60 while watching Prime Video on Roku. To fix the issue, first close the Prime Video app or any other app on which you are getting the Roku error. Then restart Roku and relaunch the channel. You can also power cycle your Roku device by unplugging it and waiting a few seconds before plugging it back in. Now restart the device. If you get the same error code again, then go to the next solution. Method 2. Update your Roku device. Ensure your Roku has the latest software updates. To update your Roku device from the home screen, go to Settings, select System, select Software Update. Confirm if prompted. Wait for the process to complete. Wait till the system installs the latest updates. Once done, you can restart the system and check. Method 3. Check account usage. Make sure you're not using the same account on multiple devices. If you have multiple Roku devices that are connected to the same account, then sign out from the devices or you can shut down other devices and then try to stream on a single Roku device. You can stream the same title on two devices at a time. Method 4. Restart your router. If the error is occurring due to network issues, then you can also restart your router once and check. To do that, unplug your router or modem. Then wait for some time and then plug it back in. Method 5. Control network activity. If other devices are using the same network to which Roku is connected, then disconnect other devices as this can be the reason for the error. Once you disconnect other devices from the network, check if this works. Method 6. Check the time settings. Make sure the time settings on your Roku device are correct. Incorrect time settings can also trigger such errors. To check the time, go to Settings, then select System, then select Time. Select the proper time zone. You can select automatically or do it manually. Select the clock format. Once done, check if the issue is resolved. Method 7. VPN and proxy servers. If you are using VPN or proxy servers, then deactivate them and see if that helps. Sometimes the VPN services interfere and create these kinds of issues. If after disconnecting the VPN and proxy servers, the error persists, then reinstall the app. Method 8. Reinstall the app. The next thing you can do is uninstall and then reinstall the Prime Video app or any other app on which you are getting the error. Here are the steps to reinstall an app or channel on Roku. Perform a system restart on your Roku device before reinstalling the app or channel. Go to the Roku home screen. Use the arrow buttons to find the channel you want to uninstall. Press the star key on your remote to open the channel options menu. Select Removal Channel and confirm the removal. Restart your Roku device to ensure the changes take effect. Now go to the Roku home screen. Select Streaming Channels from the left sidebar. Search for the channel you want to reinstall. Select the channel and click Add Channel. If prompted, enter your PIN or confirm the installation. Click OK to confirm. If the channel requires login credentials, you may need to sign back in after reinstalling. If the above steps do not work, perform a factory reset on your Roku device and then reinstall the channel. To do that, open Settings, then navigate to System. Next, select Advanced System Settings. Select Factory Reset. Enter the number and follow as shown to finish the process. Wait for the device to restart. Once the device restarts, reinstall the channel as shown and try to watch the channel and you should not get the error. And there you have it, the methods to fix Roku error 60 or 0.60. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.